offered a summer internship at Microsoft GD, Microsoft Global Delivery in Hyderabad. I'll be starting soon for my internship in 2016, June to August, and I'm very excited about that. Placement board is a very nice initiative that these people have taken up. It's great to know what seniors have done in their times to get proper guidance about how you should go about things and everything. So it's a very nice initiative, and I thank and appreciate everybody who's put in their effort. Microsoft is a very well-known, reputed company all across the world, and I have been offered an internship in Microsoft GD. Now, it mainly works to develop applications that support Microsoft businesses worldwide. GD has two offices in India. One of them is in Bangalore, the other one in Hyderabad. So I will be going to Hyderabad very soon. Well, now coming to my interview experience, there was this qualifier round that happened online. This round mainly had aptitude questions, which had Quant, English, data interpretation, logical reasoning, and there was a separate, another exam that they took, which had technical questions mainly. Now, this qualifier round happened long back, and after about a month or so, there were 31 students who were shortlisted for the interview. Interview happened on the same day, on Monday. In one day, we took this interview. And the interview happened in maybe two levels. One of them was the technical level, the other one was the HR level. The technical interviews also took place in two panels, two separate panels. My panel had two people who were questioning me. The questions that they asked were mainly on database management systems, operating systems, software engineering. There was a long discussion on my summer project. My project was mainly on embedded systems and aeronautical things. So we had arguments in between, we had our opinions clashing, everything. I was telling the interviewer, about my loopholes, my project loopholes and everything. There were a lot of arguments also in between. Then there were also questions on data structures. Data structures, as you all know, is one of the very important topics that these guys usually ask. Now, that interview happened around for an hour and 20 minutes or so, which was pretty long. After this, we had an HR interview. Now, the HR interview was partly technical and partly HR. I mean, they asked me questions on sorting, they asked me questions on palindrome, and they had a few variations as well. So that went on for about 15 minutes or so. Then there were also typical HR questions like, what would your friends say about you? What are your strengths and weaknesses? How do you see yourself in, some point of time? And stuff like that. So that were normal HR questions. You might find them on the internet. I would suggest all you guys to make your basics very, very clear. Make sure that these people who come to interview you know quite a lot. So you cannot just dodge them by saying little things and, something which you are not very confident about. Also, when they question you and you think of one approach, don't sit for 5 minutes to first find the most optimal solution and then start blurting. This is not how you do it. The first thing that you do is that whatever comes to your mind, you start speaking and you tell the interviewer that this is my approach. He or she will also help you gradually to improve your solution, to look for a more optimal solution, which eventually helps, because then both of you guys start thinking in the same way, they start helping you, you start evolving your solution on your own. So this is all that they say. See, the kind of confidence that you pursue. Communication skills, of course, is one of the very nice, good ways to, it gives you an edge over others. I wouldn't say that it is the only thing that would get you through, but it is one of those little things that when you enter the room, you should know how to greet. First thing, how to push your resume towards their end. So all of these things, little things, they matter. Also, make sure that you are thorough with your basics. You have done enough preparations before. If you have more questions, you may post your queries in the comment section.